Sparrow married a woman from New York, a glad. Boys, I couldn't talk. Sparrow married a woman from New York, a glad. Boys, I couldn't talk. According to what the papers say, he got a contract with RCA. And with that, he fell in love, of course. So the wedding took place in St. Thomas. The papers declare Sparrow found the sugar pie. Corbeau flying high. She leave him and go away with teardrops in his eye. Corbeau flying high. He taught people win and no door. He married her, she leave him and go. He searched the whole world looking for his sugar plum. Corbeau fly back down. I thought she was his complexion and size, but no, she was otherwise. If you see she here, how curly and silk on her face, like a pint of milk. He said she was just his manageress attending to his social business. But when they check up in Mr. and Mrs. Francisco, the papers declare Sparrow found his sugar pie. Corbeau flying high. She leave him and go away with teardrops in his eye. Corbeau flying high. He taught people win and no dough. He married her, she leave him and go. He searched the whole world looking for his sugar plum. Corbeau fly back along. The boss of the tensil and somebody sent the first telegram to me. The headline was Sparrow in Barbados with a ring, 6 inch in his nose. And from there his wife signed his contract to drop him someplace and turn she back. When I hear the news, I nearly cry. I ask Sparrow and he say they lie. The papers declare Sparrow found the sugar pie. Corbeau flying high. She leave him and go away with teardrops in his eye. Corbeau flying high. He taught people win and no dough. He married her, she leave him and go. You know he touched the old world looking for his sugar plum. Corbeau fly back down.